In a rapidly changing global energy economy, obtaining high-quality fuel at a stable price has become increasingly difficult. GCC looked to a known and trusted source to secure its future energy needs, purchasing National King Coal in April of this year. The National King Coal Mine is located in the Four Corners area of Colorado, 17 miles southwest of Durango in Hay Gulch. The mine has supplied high-quality, low-sulfur coal to customers since 1938. It was in 1978 that National King Coal first began a business relationship with a company that would later become GCC Rio Grande, supplying coal to the Tierras, New Mexico cement plant. More than two decades later, the mine has become the sole coal supplier for the Tierras, Samalayuca, and Chihuahua GCC cement plants. This year, GCC plants will account for more than half of the mine's total production, expected to reach 480,000 tons of high-quality bituminous coal. Over time, NKC Coal has proven to be consistent in quality and able to precisely meet the energy needs of GCC to produce superior cement products, testing at 12,500 BTU with 5% moisture, 9% ash, and 0.9% sulfur content. These are critical factors that make it well suited to the GCC production processes. The original King Coal Reserve area contains approximately 1.8 million tons of coal, enough to sustain current production rates through 2007. A new set of portals in the East Alkali Reserve area of the mine will provide 20 more years of production. Geologically, the coal reserves at National King Coal are very consistent. The mine has good roof conditions and excellent ventilation, providing a relatively safe working environment free of dust and gases. An experienced and capable management team maximizes mine production with a strong philosophical orientation toward workplace safety and environmental stewardship. The mine workforce is experienced, highly skilled, and well-established. The workplace is union-free, a situation fostered by a fair, open, and honest management style. Relations between the management and workforce are excellent. In the past, NKC has operated as an autonomous work group requiring only external accounting support. Two shifts of miners work 5 days per week. Utility crews spend their time delivering supplies to keep the mine running. On a third shift, maintenance crews service equipment, advance conveyor belt construction, and utility crews perform general mine cleanup. Crews make a 30-minute ride from the surface to the working area. Development of the mine is advanced systematically to maximize production. Coal is cut from the face with two remote-controlled continuous miners. Late last year, a new continuous miner was added to streamline production and reduce overall operating costs. Shuttle cars then transport the coal to a conveyor system, which is lengthened daily to keep up with the mining process. By the time the coal reaches the surface, it has been on the conveyor for 30 minutes, traveling over 2 miles. Once on the surface, the coal undergoes a final screening and crushing process in preparation for shipment. Coal leaves the mine by truck, eventually reaching customers by road or rail. For 67 years, National King Coal has provided a consistent product to customers. As the newest member of the GCC family, NKC will bring stability to the price and source of energy for regional cement production in this rapidly changing global energy economy.